The game. They say a person either has what it takes to play, or they don't. Me, on the other hand, I'm kinda screwed.
The 7 years you spend here as a surgical resident will be the best and worst of your life. You will be pushed to the breaking point. This is your starting line. Today, you are the doctors.
Your interns, grunts, nobodies, bottom of the surgical food chain. Run labs, write orders, work every second night until you drop, and don't complain. When it doesn't
rain, it snows. Scalpel.
The honor of performing first surgery is reserved for the intern that shows the most promise.
Wait, what about me?
Honey, you get to do rectal exams.
You took advantage of me and now you want to forget about it.
I did not.
I was drunk, vulnerable, and good looking, and you took advantage.
Okay, I was the one who was drunk, and you are not that good looking. Trouble you will find you no
matter where you go. You should get some sleep. You look like crap.
I look better than you.
Possible.
She's hot.
I'm friends with her. I mean, kind of friends. Not, you know, actually friends. But
stop talking.
All right, everybody. It's a beautiful night to save lives. Let's have some fun.
He'll be fine, right?
You have nothing to worry about. I promise.
And on your first day, with very little training, you help save her life.
50 says he pulls the whole thing off. That's one of us down there. The first one of us.
Getting too low, folks. Dr. Burke.
Get out of the way.
What the hell happened?
007.
Yep.
A total 007.
What did 007 mean?
License to kill.
That was amazing. You think you know what you're gonna feel like standing over that table, but that was such a high.
That's the Nazi?
I thought the Nazi would be a Nazi. I can't think of any one reason why I want to be a surgeon. But I can think of 1,000 reasons why I should quit. They make it hard on purpose. There comes a moment when it's more than just a game.
Come on,
Welcome to the gang.